This is Maxwell Melvin, a.k.a. 66064, VP of the Lifers Group. Help keep our membership low. Now we're going to give you the real deal.
I wake up every morning in the face of a cop because I used to take the line and go. So now I'm living in prison and yours like apartheid. Modern, I'm straight, straight to the genocide. Because his mother died, lost all his pride, and couldn't run and hide. To be horrified, can you even visualize? Lock the stock, no boots to knock, with every female cop, go sweat my job. But as soon as you push up, they put you in lockup. It's like a setup, and Jimmy is fed up.
This is the real deal.
Since 75 or 1990, Lifers Group always been behind me. Doing time, it's hard on my mind. I'm crying with a tear for doing what these years. So man in the blue, what must I do? For be behind the ball for breaking two laws. When I came to prison, I was scared as hell. A brother Gato dude said I looked very swell. He said I remind him of a fag he stole for a pack of cigarettes in a tootsie roll. My heart was pounding, my blood was cold. But being a fag wasn't in my soul. I dropped my lock in the sock, beat the fucker down the cell block. My CEO took me to the hole. One said I was born.
Yeah.